Two pilots escaping injury after two separate small plane crashes in North Carolina. The latest was today in Statesville. That plane made a belly up landing at Statesville Regional Airport around 12:30 this afternoon. It shut down that airport for about 2 hours. We still don't know what caused the emergency landing. And then last night in Rocky Mount, the FAA says a pilot walked away uninjured after this. You could see the single engine Cessna went down, managing to avoid several power lines on its descent.